You're stupid. All right. Hey guys, welcome back to the BNS show.
Welcome back. Queen. Is this from the same? This is the Montreal?
No, this is Wembley.
Okay.
Cool. Which is the big? I think that was the big one they did. Is that the big one for AIDS? I don't know.
Okay.
I don't know.
Let's get into it.
Let's just watch it. What's your name, though?
I'm Stan.
I'm Brian.
Hell y'all.
We're going to... Don't forget to subscribe. Let's watch it. Oh, we got an ad to watch. Hey, I like VRBO.
It's like, only a family vacation if all the family is together.
We'll be right back.
Wow. Mm. I mean, I you just, what can you say? Like, that song is so iconic.
Yes.
So iconic. And, man. And they've had so many iconic songs.
They have. They have at least, like, five songs
that are, like generational. They would never end.
Yeah, and there's it's such an uplifting song. I was just thinking a couple things. Like, number one, a lot of, you know, when they sports. Win sports championships, yeah. they use it. Yeah. But I also was thinking, you know, for a long time, people who liked Queen, like, I don't know how it was in 1986, but I remember, like, they were still kind of like a, like, that was the UK. But in America...
Wasn't as big?
No, they weren't as big. They were a little bit of a weird band. Mm-hmm. And I felt like some of the people that liked Queen were kind of weirder people. Mm-hmm. And you had an anthem where it's like, you know what? We're not losers.
Yeah.
We are winners.
Yeah.
And we're going to win. And it was uplifting in that way. Yeah. But, and the other thing is, too, that his voice.
It's got a lot of power.
So strong.
Yeah, you don't expect that when he's singing sometimes. But then all of a sudden, you just belt it out. Like, where the hell did that come from?
And I never thought about it this way, but you believe that he, like, whoever he says they're champions, you believe it because of the way that voice is so powerful.
Very powerful.
You know. Yeah. Anyway.
So.
Queen.
Yeah. That was awesome.
That was great. They had a huge concert. And I don't remember when in the history of the band that was or what happened after that for them, but.
Yeah. Well, we'll keep putting them out.
Yeah. Tell us what else you'd like us to watch. Send us a link if you can. Requests, comments, whatever. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel.
Yeah. This is the BNS show. I would be Stan.
I would be Brian.
We're out.
We would be out.
Peace.
Boom.
That was nice, man.
Yeah.
Good choice.
Huge.
Good choice.